Okay, boys. Maybe get to work on this side.
Are you? Morning, sir. If you would, please tell us your name, spell your last name, and position.
Yep, my name is Frank Lococo, L-O-C-O-C-O, Fire Captain, Public Information Officer, Cal Fire San Diego.
Thank you, sir. We're out here at the Pico Pico Campground. Can you tell us what happened?
Yeah, at approximately 7:40 a.m. this morning, units were dispatched to a reported commercial trailer fire out here on Otay Lakes Road. The first unit at scene reported two fully involved travel trailers with extension into adjoining travel trailers and a motorhome also.
So we have one RV, three trailers, and we understand there's a Sandrail, like a Dune Buggy inside one of them?
Yeah, it appears that there's some toys inside of one of the toy trailers, excuse me, an ATV or a Sandrail type unit inside of that travel trailer. And as you can see, all the units are completely destroyed.
Okay, any injuries to firefighters?
No injuries to firefighters.
And do we have a cause? We understand nobody was here when the firefighters arrived.
Correct. Nobody was here when the units arrived first at scene, and cause is still under investigation.
Okay, and Otay Lakes Road has been closed for a while. Any idea when it might reopen?
That is correct. It has been closed for a while. We're hoping to get it reopened within the hour.
Anything you'd like to add, sir? It is wildfire season.
That's correct. As always, everybody do your part. Make sure you don't do anything that would inadvertently start a wildland fire, and that includes, you know, towing trailers, traveling around on the roads. Make sure your cars are in good repair. Don't do anything around your property that, again, could inadvertently start a wildland fire.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
Yep, you got it.